told you I could shoot.
Get off me! My boots? Your face!
You looking at me? Are you?
My favorite holiday song. And I am shopping.
I love this amazing costume. Make for the pond and clear up.
Just what I need. When I get to the gate and remember too late, I should have brought something to be.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Ammo check.
I have ammunition.
Both barrels for you bastards.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Our battle goes well. Enjoy the break.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Not shooting was making me twitchy.
Perfect. Pod is over.
Come on, I'm boiled! You're done!
Ammo check! Get them lined up.
He's bombing.
Really, really good.
No one has died. Don't get sloppy.
Thanks for those super enlightened words.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
We'll have you checked your ammo?
Don't you think so? Hurry up. The Zeds are getting closer.
Anyone hurt?
Yeah, not bad.
Everyone stuck for ammo? Lost the real ones in
the robot. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, isn't it?
Still so early and words are killing me. This bad coffee's filling me with equal parts joy and rage. Put my makeup on and crack in half. I choke back a laugh. Find the camera with the red light. Good morning, Tucson. The lights come on and so I smile wide and say, good morning, Tucson. I throw to you before I throw the rest away. When I was coming up, I got the donuts, which means I got the donuts that I wanted. There was no young punk to steal my jelly glazed, and I'm still sort of amazed that you can be born in the 90s. When I don't like what they talk about, they take the earpiece out, they just cue me through the window. Good morning, Tucson. The lights come on and so I smile wide and say, good morning, Tucson. I throw to you before I throw the rest away. While they do the weather, I pretend I'm writing something, but I'm really far away, really far away. I keep my smile warm in case they turn the camera on, 'cause now I have something to say, I have something to say. Camera's melting, but I just keep going. It's been a pleasure knowing you. I wish you all the best of luck. When the prompter dies, I'm comfortable winging it. I'm practically singing it, the song that tears the world apart. Through the smoke beyond my parking space, I see my giant face on the billboard by the highway. Good morning, Tucson. The lights come on and so I smile wide and say, good morning, Tucson.
Purchase armor.
You should be the guy who owns baseball. All you really gotta do is help us make a buck or two.
We all in one piece.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
The other team, you lose the game, but make it seem like nothing could be further from the truth. Shoes Joe did what they say. Drops a couple fly balls. And you walk the
Jackets. Is this the off thing? Turn out the lights! Shit! He's got a siren!
Lucky jump.
Stop. Now finish the job.
You hear me now? Action movies eat your heart out. Shoots better than you.
I noticed Jim, his underwear was getting wet. He eat himself in front of everyone.
Come on, let's all live through today. On flipping day.
Yet? I'll sort that.
Get us all.
Something cloaked is sniffing on
you.
Stop. Well done. I can reopen the traitor pod.
Four
beats of Friday night for me. Just...
Let's get you restocked.
But he never won a Grammy and he never was the same. He never could be satisfied with critical acclaim. But the critics all confused him with the great Elvis Costello. Yes, the critics all confused him with the great Elvis Costello.
We're doing great, team. Keep watching what I do, all right?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
We haven't screwed the pooch so far, which is something.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. You look in every catalog, you shop in every store. Cause even though you have 100 pants, you want some more. And suddenly you see the greatest pants you've ever seen. And even though you know it's gonna cost a lot of dough, you have to have the world's best pants.
Say a little prayer. First one who gets
hurry
killed is a rotten
egg. The are getting closer.
I love a bit of banter, but let's keep our eyes open, all right?
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
You thought you had some fancy pants and now you know it's true. Look at Mr. Fancy Pants and hold the trophy high. Everybody cheers, blinking back the tears. There's your ammo. Back in one piece. Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
It all began with a god named Thor. There were Vikings and bugs and some plants for a furniture store.
Man, sorry, I'm out of bloody problems.
We'll be right back.
Come on, get in! You know me now, don't you?
Take field trips to our favorite mall. Waiting for the day when all the kids grow up and leave us here. If you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop back. You can call, but I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop back on. You'll be okay, you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry and I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop back on.
We all got enough ammo?
Checked out the gourmet grocery store.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Real friends, and now even fake ones have stopped calling. Maybe if you forget to hide the keys, I'll take a ride to Applebee's. Come home drunk on daiquiris and throw up on the neighbor's lawn. If you need me, I'll be downstairs.
Glad you made it back.
You can call, but I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop back on. You'll be okay.
Who needs money in a world like this?
TV. You can cry.
You're making sense.
Won't hear.
We're
you,
almost out of time. Make your choices.
I like the Starbucks here. That's better than the other one, because the other one's not as good. They really need.
Yes, a bit of cash for a better weapon.
Stop talking about money.
I'm about to shut the pod. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Got Kevlar here.
Floating up above the house and looking down. I guess I gotta.
You're a mess.
Get some heat.
yours don't look so well. You earned the money. Now spend it.
Still hurting. Got any more of the good stuff?
You're running low.
Work is over, but I can't stay to work late. Gotta leave and get ready for my second date. With a pretty girl and a man.
New plan. Only Zeds die. Clear?
Last
bleeding.
Chance.
But I survived worse.
Now it's getting late and there's still no sign of her. Have another glass
now
of wine.
Keep me going. Nice.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
Anyone need some cash?
Who wants money?
Now I know why they
can't. Need some cash.
Filthy bitch.
We're doing great. It's
watching what I do, alright?
Yep.
I'm liking this whole lower sign thing.
Now.
I'll get you
soon.
Right
now. Well,
that
hit the spot.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. come and get your tools and trade.
Hey, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. It's good to see you, buddy. How have you been?
Things have been okay. A bit of cash for a better weapon.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
That's it, Rekk.
I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might have.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
But here's an FYI. You're all gonna die screaming.
All we wanna do is eat your brain.
Slicing it open again.
I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Time's almost up. Feet.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at who needs money here in a world like
maybe
this?
We can compromise.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Until I'm rich.
All Zeds inbound.
Wouldn't hurt.
Don't blow your load, so to speak, on useless stuff. That's my advice.
Cracking it open!
Washington came first and he was perfect. John Adams kept us out of war with France. Jefferson made a Louisiana Purchase. In 1812 came back and kicked the British in France. John Quincy Adams looked just like his dad. and got rid of all the Indians. Van Buren served one term, but he wasn't bad. William Henry Harrison died early. John Tyler annexed Texas.
Nearby!